Stargard's darkness seeped into the island itself.
Did a number on your reputation. Catch your breath and meet us up ahead when you can. It's about that time.
Time for revenge?
Careful, you sound like a Contra.
I'll see you topside.
Thank you.
Thank you. I wasn't gonna make it.
You again? Are you okay?
Thanks, but I just gotta get off this island.
You can hide, but I will not sit back and let aliens destroy my home.
Aliens? What the hell?
Overloading the spread shot creates a barrage of ricocheting bullets.
Not sure if you can hear us, Command, but this is Riser calling in. We've located Varinder and are about to enter his ship.
The Lemris is in his possession, and securing it is our primary objective.
If Varinder succeeds, nothing will stand between the Zagard Empire and the destruction of Earth.
I will not let that happen.
You heard the lady. We're getting this handled. Talk soon. Over and out.
Thank you.
I had hoped to see you again. You've proven to be worthy adversaries indeed.
You do not belong here!
On the contrary, fate itself brought me here. Destroying the last remnants of soul is my life's purpose. As soon as the Lemris is drained of power, the full might of Zagard will descend upon this rock. Your leaders will fall, your women will mourn, your children will weep. Then, as the cleansing flames fade to embers, silence. A shame you will fall here, never witnessing the glorious Zagard Empire!
You wish!
Come, Contra! Let ours be the first battle of Zagard's triumph!
Had enough! Return! Yes! Pathetic display!
Keep fighting!
Well... for nothing! Pathetic display! Had enough! Return! Enough! I'm ready! Pathetic display! Well... take
to fail my divine mission. Left unchecked, the glow of Lemris would evolve all of humanity into Contra. Your kind cannot be allowed to proliferate through the cosmos.
Die already.
You will follow me into the void, Contra.
He overloaded the system. Can we stabilize it?
If we can't, all the energy drained from Lemris will be released in a single blast. One strong enough to knock the Earth off its orbit.
I could shoot the core.
No!
Huh?
I have something that might divert.
What the hell is it now?
On the radar. Right!
The Guardian left what they were throwing in the lab. But without Varinder to control it!
Damn! Guess we missed it.
Let's find the alien's heart and blast it. He's firing an arc!
Thank you.
In charge of that. We'll keep the big guy occupied.
Be careful.
Come on. Who are you talking to? You're in charge.
Thank you. I knew you'd pull through. Climb inside. Let's get out of here.
Commencing return flight.
Hold on. Lucia's still out there. Lucia, what's your status? Come in, dammit!
Bad news. Varinder's device is spiraling out of control. If things continue, all the energy drained from Lemrus will be released.
God damn it!
This is the wormhole generator function. If I activate it...
Yes, Lucia. Enough energy remains in the Lemrus to generate a portal to another world.
If I pull this off, I can redirect the dangerous energy into space.
You must already know this, but when the wormhole opens, you will also.
There's no other choice, Beowulf. This is the logical conclusion.
Wait, don't!
Well done, everyone. That is mission complete. You have successfully defeated the spearhead invasion forces of the Zagar Empire. Another global catastrophe has been avoided. Commander Ironside, we're grateful for your assistance. I'm told a new unit is being formed following the loss of the GX Army. You've been called upon to lead it.
That is much appreciated, sir. I assure you the force will surpass Contra before you know
it. Looking forward to it.
The Federation is also gathering a relief team. As soon as the area is safe, they'll begin reconstructing Galuga's ecosystems.
I will return as well. I must locate the Lemrus and return it to the temple. My mission is not over. Perhaps I will find Lucia as well.
I'm sorry to say, her status remains unconfirmed.
Nothing conclusive from our satellites yet, but the wormhole left behind a lot of distortion.
Lucia's not dead.
No way.
Lucia's always got a backup plan. She'll find a way home.
You aren't going to shoot him?
No, it's too late. He's already imprinted on Bill and Lance. We genetically remapped him for one purpose. Eliminate Contra. Time for Plan B.
Dr. Drake, I'm sorry about what happened to Lucia. We will continue to put in all our efforts to find her.
All that can wait. Look at these results. Negative. Every last scan. Negative! This is a critical situation. The energy wave produced by Lemris is gone. In all probability, the energy has depleted completely. The gravity shield will disappear.